with another video. Another video. You have to excuse me, I'm tired. I kind of act like that when I'm tired. It's to keep my blood, you know, flowing, whatever have you. I travel a lot, so that's what I'm doing now. I'm on my way back home. So, I think I told you all last video that I was going to tell you a little story about my mom and the cell phone company. So, long story short, she bought a phone. She didn't like it. I had to take it back to the store, and I told her that they were going to charge her a restocking fee. Well, my mother, she says, well, you're a girl, you know, why don't you go flirt and, you know, be a girl, flirt, see if you can get me out of the fee. And I'm like, mother, are you serious right now? Yeah, just go do it. I mean, what could it hurt? Have y'all mother ever did that to you? I mean, that's not the first time she's done that to me. But do y'all have parents like that? Mothers that try to pimp their daughters out like that so they can get out of a fee. I just thought that was hilarious. I thought I should share it with you. But anywho, how have you been, loves? How have you been? Did you miss me? So, let's get into this week's story. So, this week is going to be a little different too, because I have come to a conclusion. If you go on Instagram, please go follow Top Notch World, because the girl is hilarious, I tell you. Well, I saw a video of hers talking about how she's team natural, and she's like, she's tired of it. She's basically tired of it. Her edges won't allow her to be great because they won't lay down. She's tired of people asking if she mixed.
I'm about to say bye to Team Natural. I'm getting a motherfucking perm, okay? I can't do it. The summertime coming up, I'm trying to grow my hair out, and my edges is not allowing me to be great. Fuck this shit. I'm getting on perm, find the right products, power to the people. Delete all that shit. It's power to the perm. Boy, I'm gonna slap that perm on my head so quick, but the edges don't know what they got coming for them. Slick down. And it's always you folks with that old nice, curly, tameable shit that be like, don't get no perm, stay natural. See, these ain't your ordinary naps. These naps is aggressive. These naps is from the projects. I got them Section 8 naps. My naps done been on the block. That's why I told y'all, stop asking, is you mixed? Yep, I sure am. With nigga and mo motherfucking nigga. Some people out here fighting the system. I'm fighting the con. You trying to tame that nigga, I'm out here trying to tame these nigga naps.
So, the video actually portrays my feelings exactly. So, I have been team natural for almost 4 years. It'll be 4 years at the end of this year. And, you know, with being a model, you always have to look your best. From top to bottom. Well, you can't always do that when you have edges like I do. And let me explain myself. From the front, you could clearly tell that I'm mixed with probably not a plethora of stuff, but yes, I am mixed with a plethora of stuff. And from the back, you could probably guess by that junk back there that I'm black. But all of my close friends and family know I don't classify myself as black. I am mixed for obvious reasons. I'm mixed. So I won't get into the details of what I'm mixed with. At this point, it don't really matter. I said all of that to say this. The front part of my hair, like from here to here, my natural hair is very pretty. It's, I wouldn't say silky, but it's very curly. It has loose curls, a few tight curls. However, that stuff back there, back here, it's all black, honey. All black. All black. So again, with being a model, you have to look your best, top to bottom. You are a walking billboard of yourself. And I said that in, I don't remember. It was either the first or the second video I said that. You are a walking billboard of yourself. So whatever, however you dress during the day, you have to walk out, you know, as if you're going to meet a top model agency. You might run into Tyra Banks. You never know. So last week, I went and got my hair done because I was looking for something new to do to my hair. And, you know, I'm on a strict budget. I love my modeling stuff, but the pay is not great all the time. So I have to keep myself on a strict budget. So you see my hair? Can you see that? You see my edges? Can you see that? My hair look at least 2 weeks old. 3 at the most. Let me tell you what I did 2 days ago. 2 days ago, I put Gorilla Snot on this side and I put ORS on this side for my edges. I was running a little experiment. I wanted to see which is better. Now, I have used both products before when I had a sew-in and it didn't work. But this time, I wanted to see what happened if I tied my hair up for an entire day, and that's exactly what I did. You know, the only thing that happened was I woke up with a mark across my face like this. That's it. My edges, no, they weren't laid at all. Not at all. So after almost 4 years of struggling with being a natural, I have really come to the conclusion that not everybody is meant to be a natural. And I might be one of them, strictly for my edges. I mean, even my hairstylist put that good old country, old school brown stuff on my edges when she did my braids. It did not work. Even she was like, girl, I don't know what to tell you. I don't know what to tell you. Have you tried Gorilla Snot? I said, yes, ma'am, I have. It does not work. I'm like, man, I think what you're going to have to do is train your edges to lay down. You know, just keep brushing it in that direction and eventually they'll lay down. But who got time for that? Who has time for that? I don't. I don't want to do that. I hate to go back to the creamy crack. I swore I was never going to go back to the creamy crack. Do y'all know why I went to being Team Natural anyway? I'm going to tell you. Main reason I did is because I was curious about my curl pattern. I really was. I said, I got all of this DNA, all of these different cultures, all of these different races swirling up through my bones. I wonder what... Did I say bones? I think I said bones. Swirling up through my blood in my body. I wonder what my hair looks like in its natural state. And after 3 years of growing my natural hair out, I was finally satisfied. I really was. I mean, I'm happy with the first half of my hair. The back half, I don't know what its problem is. I don't. And at one point, I'm gonna be honest. At one point, my hair was all four hair types. And after that, I was like, I'm not hair typing my hair anymore. It just doesn't make any sense. I mean, seriously, I would take one part of my hair and I'd put water on it and it'd be all straight. And it was my own hair. Like, none of it was permed anymore. None of it was permed. One part would be all straight, very little curls in it at all. Another part of it would be, you know, loose curls. Somewhere back here, it would be, what is it, tight curls. And any other part of it would be all of this kinky stuff that I couldn't comb through without getting a headache. But now, you know, thankfully, I've come across the right products and have learned to take care of my natural hair and love my natural hair and eat better to make my natural hair better. But these edges, they seriously breaking me, y'all. I don't want to do it anymore. You can't be a model with edges that look like this. I mean, my edges, they're not nappy. They're not like kinky. They're real tightly curled. I mean, they're real pretty when they lay down for 2.5 milliseconds. But, I mean, even when I brush it like this, can you see that? Even when I brush it like this, it's real pretty. I'm at a loss right now, y'all. Seriously, I am. Oh, you know, the second reason I went natural. Y'all gonna laugh at me, but don't judge me. Second reason I went natural is because of the zombie apocalypse. I'm dead serious, the zombie apocalypse. If the zombie apocalypse just happened to come for real, if it happened to be for real, y'all know about them zombies that was eating people up in broad daylight in Florida not too long ago. It could happen. I don't care if they was on drugs. It could happen. Anywho, this is my thought. The zombie apocalypse just happened to pop off, my hair will be good. I won't have to worry about, you know, what I'm going to do with my hair, my permed hair, because I can't get a perm anymore. My hair will already be natural. It'll already be natural. So all I got to do is what Sasha does on The Walking Dead. Just braid it on up, get on about my way with my gun in my hand and be cool. You know? Please drop me a comment and let me know the products that y'all have used. Has it worked? Has it not worked? Have you tried to straighten your edges? Please, Team Natural, help a mixed chick sister out. Half sister, quarter sister, mixed chick, quarter half sister. Help me out, please, because I'm lost and my edges need to be fixed. Like, comment, subscribe. Hey, 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 comment, subscribe. Hey, hey, like, comment, subscribe. Hey, that's gonna be my new intro, y'all. That's gonna be my new intro. Forever. Forever, ever, forever, ever. Like Cardi B said. Forever. So, like, comment, subscribe. Hey, like, comment, subscribe. Hey, like, comment, subscribe. Hey, like, comment, subscribe. Hey, I see y'all.